It's the NAMM show again, and we're here on the Sonnox booth with Andy. He's going to show us a plugin which looks very un-Sonnox-ish in its appearance. Now this is, I believe, is for doing kind of vocal doubling, and we've all had various tricks for this. You know, there's the old ADT, there's pitch shifting a little bit, there's modulated pitch shifting. I guess you've come up with something slightly new on the alt twist.
Absolutely. So first off, the reason it looks different is it's part of a new range. The new range is called Toolbox, and it's targeted at very quick problem solving. Problem solving for people from their very beginning, early stages, right through to professionals. And so the first product within this is the VoxDoubler. VoxDoubler is presented in two different plugins. One is called Widen, one is called Thicken. And as the name suggests, they have slightly different priorities in what they're doing. So we go about doing this in a slightly different way, as you suggested, by analyzing the audio in real time. And rather than applying like a static or LFO modulated delay line, everything's a lot more intelligent. And so we're not stretching the Fs and the Ss and preserving the integrity of the vocal when and where we can. That leads to a much more realistic vocal doubling sound, more in line with the third-party audio editors as opposed to the traditional plugins. Traditional plugins sound great, but they don't sound natural, in our opinion anyway. They're that kind of old-school retro ADT effect. So what we're trying to do is do a very natural-sounding double.
So this is down as a vocal doubler, VoxDoubler.
Yeah.
But presumably you could also use it on a lead guitar part or something like that?
Absolutely, yeah. We've had really good success on acoustic guitars. It sounds really good. You can naturally get that sort of double track sound because you're getting the pitch shifting and the timing without the phasing issues. You get a really nice sort of natural double tracked acoustic without having to replay it or have your musician come back or comp together dodgy takes.
Right, so how does the pitching and the delay work? I mean, presumably you've got some kind of pseudo-random element in there to make it more natural?
Absolutely. So because the audio is analysed on the way in, we can apply the processing when and where it's necessary, as opposed to applying it across the board. That preserves things like transient, preserves sibilance, which is typically where doublers fall down, creating the sort of smeary, phasey sounding effects.
Right, so I believe the plugin actually comes as part of a suite of two different but very related plugins.
Absolutely.
So the other one is called Thicken. What does that do and how does it differ?
So the difference between Widen and Thicken. Widen creates two mono doubles and it pans them to the left and the right. That gives you the typical wide sounding double. Thicken is more about creating depth rather than width. So that creates a stereo double and can overlay it either in an inverse stereo positioning or in the same positioning or in mono, and you can tweak between them to create the difference. So just to recap, Thicken is much more about depth, and Widen, as the name would suggest, is more about the width.
Okay, and these are available now?
Yep, they're available now. They are priced at $99. Well, RRP will be $99. They're available now at an introductory price of $79, and that's for two activations for both of the plugins.
And this is an iLock activation, I guess?
We need an iLock account, but you don't need to have a physical iLock device.
Right, so you have the choice of physical iLock or the computer iLock.
Exactly.
Yeah, that's great. Thanks, Andy.
Thank you.